Hey guys, it's me, Gruff3606 here, and welcome back. Well, it's not even a welcome back. It's, Happy New Year, or, well, sorry, that's late. Yeah, today we're gonna be playing some Fallout 4. I recently got this. I've played a little bit. Not a whole lot on my belt. And I'm, hoping this will go well. Oops, I dropped my controller there. And we are going to be playing this, of course, for the PS4. If you guys would like to see this become a series, and when I mean a series, I actually mean this will be like a long series, unlike the previous series, which have been crap. If you guys do want me to make this a series, please let me know in the comments below, and if you please like the video, if you enjoyed, let's get started. There will not be mods, and right now I do not have the DLCs. Later in the future, if you guys really want me to, I might do some mods from you guys. Now let's do a new game. That's a nice picture of a T-40 suit. Nice T-40 suit. Sorry about the lack of uploads. I actually recorded 3 15-minute Destiny episodes, but they kind of got corrupted while they were not recording. They were recorded, but I was trying to upload them, and my PS4 here somehow got them all corrupted. Lately, my PS4 has been doing that, so I hope this will be uploaded. This is on January. This is recording on a January 19th, Friday.
War. War
never changes. I want to assume this is like an Iraq or something, because, or Afghan, somewhere where there's a desert, because I'm automatically assuming that's
my great-great-grandfather.
That's sand.
Wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots. Fusion-powered cars. Portable computers.
It's kind of cool there how...
But then...
The cars, they're futuristic, but they also look more...
Woke from the American dream.
They also look more like
of consumption
old 90s.
Every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory.
It looks more like Paladin Dance, don't you guys think?
It is now the year 2077.
Yeah, that's Paladin Dance scene. If you guys haven't played this, you guys won't know, but the people who have seen this or played this, how far I've gotten up to.
For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing. It's that war.
Changes.
War never changes.
Why is my character not standing in line with all the others?
Mm-hmm. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hun.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Now, I am not actually going to spend a lot of time doing this. I think I'm actually gonna go with the standard. I might... marking... blemishes... damn
it. What's different about you?
Oh. Oh. No... yes. Is there another one? Can I find another one? Sorry. I'm just trying to make it to where... well... except...
what do you think, huh? Roguishly handsome or handsomely roguish?
Blemishes. No, I think that's good. Confirm the character.
Hun?
I'm hurrying up. Don't worry.
Okay, so what do we do now? Can I pick that up? No. Mr. Handy Fuel.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit.
Grognak the Barbarian in the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite.
Just delivered.
Thanks, Kazuo.
Of course, sir.
Does that kid have a fat in me?
You know, I was nervous at first.
Good old USA.
I already had my coffee. I'm focusing on my clearly black kid. Well, no, he's not black. He's more like a very tan. But have we been to the beach? I'm assuming there has to be something.
Hey, Codsworth.
Probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
He does.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Good morning. Morning.
Isn't it? Just look at that sky out there. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
There.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up
reminds
much
me
your time.
Of any other.
Time being a precious commodity.
Yes,
I'm
it
here
is.
Today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need
he seems like he knows something.
That's all.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Okay, so we're going to go with the classic Royal 360. Wait a minute. I think I just realized I messed up my intro. Okay, so. Oh wait, oops. I did not mean to do that. Okay, so repair melee, 6 cents affects your accuracy and effects. Your total health affects your success and persuasion dialogue until to sneak and your trick. Johan, let's. Maybe I might do a series later on where I specialize in one of these.
But wonderful. That's everything.
Right now, just wanna.
Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Yay.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Godwin.
Oh, let's close the doors. I have a nice room. I don't know, I just want to close all the doors. I'm just that person. Our tannish child.
What are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
What's that sound?
Hey,
Cassie?
How's my old guy? Much better now, huh?
Yeah, why'd you close the door?
Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
It's funny.
What's wrong?
The door's kind of shut.
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get
Cogsworth.
Confirmation.
Sir,
we seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
What about Cogsworth?
Of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate Vault 111 immediately.
Okay, let's...
Who cares?
Just help me pack it up!
Excuse me.
In the vault! The gate to the vault is that way, sir!
I don't know, I just felt like
That's
talking.
Absurd. I am
Not on the
vault
list.
There.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
sir.
Me! Okay.
You're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Is that a righteous authority?
Oh, may God help us all.
Get moving. Head to the elevator.
You
oh, that's
follow
a...
me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside
We're
the
doing
gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving. Keep moving. Step on the platform, in the center!
YOLO.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too. Oh my God!
Wait a minute. Our child's asleep.
Hold on!
Makes no sense. Sorry about that. Just turning up a thermometer. My room's getting freezing.
Okay.
Hey there.
Oh, God damn,
everyone,
Luke.
Please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Then that's a concrete block.
We'll get everyone situated in your new home.
Is this Vault the overseer?
11.
Hey there.
Welcome to your new home.
Yes, up the stairs.
Excuse me.
Up the stairs.
A minute later.
No, no. We don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
Is here for you. All new residents.
Just this way, please.
Hey,
hello there. Once we seal the vault, we'll all be getting to know each other a lot more, I'm sure. Male, female, and infant.
This one's good.
Male. Step over to the table, take a seat. Just step over to the table.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show.
Hey.
All right.
It's down the hallway right
me.
There.
Excuse me.
This way, please.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Look. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
You got a pit boy right there.
Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they could make it? How long do you think
Excuse
we'll be down here?
Follow me. Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through.
This is pretty bad. I think this is insulation. But I know my... That's against the law. This is not safe. This is not safe. You typing?
Hey,
just follow your guy.
What is that on your...
Once we get everything sorted out here, we'll show you to your room.
Oh, you got one too.
Hey there.
Weird.
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Ooh, yeah. I'm in a vault suit. So they can clearly distinguish who's who.
Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Let's relax.
Secure. Occupant vitals. Normal.
Okay. Good.
Procedure
I don't have
complete.
Diabetes.
In.
Whoa, what was that? I saw like a black dash on my screen. Weird. See, it's cryogenic. Yes. I can't move. I broke my neck. How you guys been doing? So I've been quiet. I kind of tend to get quiet while playing these games. I'm doing good. I'm school. I'm doing my best. Oh man, I'm sorry. Just recently beat Final Fantasy 15 and Pokemon Moon, so just felt like playing this. Hold on. Let's look.
Why would Vault-Tec do this?
Yeah, why would Vault-Tec? I'm just looking around. We can.
I'd be the only one left.
Hello? Anyone? Come on! Oh God!
See?
They're dead.
Malfunction in cryopod manual release override.
I'll find who did this, and I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Apparently I'm not strong enough to pick that up. I'm not strong to do crap. Nothing there. I'm just right. I'm supposed to go here. I just don't like missing things. That's just me. I know that was kind of. Oh yes. I think I missed this on my original play. It's kind of. I know it's in here. It's Red Menace. Well, it's not in the sun. Sorry, I just have that. Wonder if I can upgrade this. This went bad. This is pretty stupid. I got hit.
Giant roaches?
Radiation.
What the hell?
Yeah. Yes, everybody, look at this! Whoa! Yeah, this is fun. Guys, I just want to say I did not grab that on my original play. No. Man, I never even went in this part. I'm missing a lot. I would like to. Someone in the comments, please message me what. Do any of the numbers have any significance to the actual game? Like, there's a lot of numbers on the walls and everything. I just wanna. Recreational terminal. Okay, this one had Red Menace. I knew one of them did. Sorry, I'm taking everything because I'm not a person who does not like losing a single item. Anything in here? Sorry, just mine. Ha! Yep. Excuse me. Excuse me, I'm very sorry. I don't need a fly.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
Wait a minute. What's not as bad?
Is this all that's left?
I'm assuming there's something.
Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
I'm sorry, I was just trying to make sure to see if I could, like, pick it up. Oh. Boom! No touch. Even though this is pretty bad. Where's the 9mm I'm supposed to get? And this will be on a normal difficulty, guys. I have a...
Am I the only one left? Oh, God.
Haha. Walk over the overseer. I'm sorry. That was pretty good. I know what I'm doing. Dang it, I can't put it on. I'm wearing glasses now. Dang it. I was gonna see if I was wearing the glasses. I like some cigarettes. Pretty war cigarettes. I would expect, like, a hidden bobblehead. Another 10mm.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
I think I remember how to get in there. Into that. I've just never done it. I've been told of it. Okay, that's that item that's in there. No, let's go with baton, because I accidentally waste, like, a lot.
Terminal only.
Oh, jeez, I'm return. Yes. Ooh, yeah. One, two, probably has to do with the game. Oh, I see you. I have a habit of losing all my ammo, so that's why I'm not using my pistol right now. Even though you guys are probably, like, cringing or being like, you'll get more later. If you guys know me, I do. I'm trying to get good. Watch me beat this in one hit. And be an idiot and miss a sneak.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah. Dang it. Alright, to take that. What can I take? Never actually been down here. What? Oh. I thought I saw something like super special. Ha! Knew there was another one around here. Man. Too bad I don't get to
the only one left.
Grab another vault suit. That would have been kind of cool. What's in here? Oh, you're right. Sorry, I do accidental backtracks. Because I'm a cringe.
Oh, God.
Latch. Turn on. Ah, the old days of the cringe. Copyright, blah blah blah, no holidays. I understand this. Can I wear glasses